colors yellow. 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 We're going to do some songs. Hi, Emery. Thanks for joining me today. And happy Mother's Day. At the end of this frame break, we're going to do the Mommy Minute Waltz, because tomorrow I'm just going to be a mommy and I am not going to come on and sing, because I think everybody should just be spending time with your loved ones tomorrow. So I'm going to start off today by singing a song about a busy bee. And the funny thing is, Amory's watching and she gave this to me. These are flowers. And we're going to sing about a busy bee. And he's yellow and black. This bee is wearing sneakers. Have you ever seen a bee with sneakers before? All right, now your job is going to go busy, busy bee. And at one point, I'm going to ask you just to fly around like a bee. Just fly and have fun. Just keep on flying and flapping those little wings. Here we go. Oh, and by the way, you'll recognize the melody. It's classical Rimsky-Korsakov, Flight of the Bumblebee. A good way to get children introduced to classical music. Fly around like a bee, come on, move around, to laugh. It's healthy to laugh. Oh, I think Jasmine, this is your first Mother's Day, isn't it? Happy Mother's Day to you. Oh, let's see. What is my next song today? Well, since we are doing yellow, and yellow begins with Y, we're going to sing about words that begin with Y. Hi, Jeffrey, I miss you. With Doc Rock put on hold, I didn't get to see you at our last gig. So, hope to be seeing you soon. All right, so show me how you move to the letter Y. And this is done in a style of music that begins with the letter Y. And this style of music is called jazz. And that's a Polish type of jazz. So here we go, yas. Show me how you
do. Show me Y words with yas.
Show me is a game we play. Move to the words that I say. Y is our letter, and I bet you'll know. to yo-yo.
My yo-yo goes up and down.
Yell! Hey!
Yell! Just once.
Hi! Your tail!
Yes! Nod your head, yes.
I'm nodding up and down, yes.
Yummy! Rub your belly, say something is yummy.
Mmm, I rub my belly, that was yummy.
Show me, here's a game we play. Move to the words that I say. Yucky, show me your face if you tasted something yucky.
That was yucky.
Yourself, point to yourself.
Take your finger and point to yourself.
Yard, pretend to mow your yard.
Push a lawnmower and mow my yard.
Yellow, point to something that is the color.
My dress is yellow.
There,
my earrings.
That is yellow.
Yacht, pretend to hoist the sail on a yacht.
I'm pulling the sail of the yacht.
Sail on our yacht.
Yogurt, show me how you would eat yogurt.
I eat a spoon to eat yogurt.
Eating some yogurt.
Show me, here's a game we play. I'll repeat each word. Do what I say, yawn.
I yawn because I'm sleepy.
Yoga.
Here I am in a yoga pose.
Yo-yo.
My yo-yo goes up and down.
Yo!
There's a yo.
I can!
Yes.
I'm nodding up and down, yes.
Yummy.
Rub my belly, that was yummy.
Yucky.
That was yucky.
Yourself.
Take your finger and point to yourself.
Yard.
Push the lawnmower, mow the yard.
Yellow.
There, that is yellow.
Yacht.
I'm pulling the sail of the yacht.
Yogurt.
I eat yogurt with a spoon.
Move to the words that begin with why.
Why? Because.
That's why. Hi, Katie. Nice to have you here. I think this is your first time joining
me. The next song wanted to get started, and I wasn't ready yet.
Okay, so, this song is called Walker Dance, and it uses the color yellow, but it also uses some other colors. Once again, the flip is not working. Have not figured out how to get it to work again, so yellow. Now, this is a song that is on a couple of the CDs. It's called Walk or Dance. And what you would do is you would take either pieces of paper or maybe some round discs that you could put on the floor or construction paper, anything so that there's the four different colors on the floor. And we're going to talk about how some music makes us feel emotions and that a different style of music can be done that would go to color, but they all make us want to move differently. Hi, Brenda and Jess, for joining us. Are you ready to move to the way the music makes you feel? This is called Eurythmics, and I am excited to see all my friends that are popping on. Show me a wave on the side there. I'm waving at all of you. All right, so we're going to put Walk or Dance on, and we're going to move our bodies, find the color, and then move our bodies the way the music makes you feel. Here we go.
Walk or dance or move around. Listen to the music sound. When the music stops to play, find the color red and stay.
Relaxed, calm.
think that was my favorite. Now what?
Walk or dance or move around. Listen to the music sound. When the music stops to play, find the color yellow and stay.
Is our yellow our color of the day? Something like Grieg's Peer Gynt Suite. If you want to extend this, you can find some other colors and other music and play it and ask the children to move. That's real creative. It's a style by Emile Dacroze, who was a dance teacher in France, and he invented eurythmics, meaning you move the way the music makes you feel. And it's so much fun to do that. They do it on Sesame Street a lot. I love it there. Alrighty, well, we had our color yellow today, and so we danced like the busy bee that's yellow, and we danced to the different ways the colors made us feel, and we did a little Polish jazz with yaws and moved to different letters, that words that began with the letter Y. So before I sign off today, and I see, hi Joya, my reason for being a mom, tomorrow's Mother's Day, so I'm not gonna come on, because I always want to spend that time with my daughter and her husband and the puppy, you know, and just take time. And I hope all of you get that time together with your family and love on your moms tomorrow. And next month we'll get to love on the daddies. So I'm gonna end today with a special song called The Mommy Minute Waltz. Now we're using a lot of classical music today. This last song is used with Chopin's Minute Waltz. And we're going to just dance. So get your babies, get your children, get your spouses, who's ever in the room with you. But you know who I have in the room with me is Mr. Froggy, who by the way, has a yellow belly. And we are going to do the Mommy Minute Waltz. Alrighty. Are you ready, Mr. Froggy?
Take a minute and waltz with your mommy. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, go.
Step left and tap your toe. Oh, that's right. Oh, hi, Jessica. Well, you can go back to the beginning because I'm sure that Drew and Alex would enjoy doing some of the songs that we did today. Thank you for joining. Remember, I won't see you tomorrow because I'm celebrating Mother's Day. I hope you'll be celebrating too. And I'm going to let the bee have the honors of pressing the finish button today. Bye, everybody. Remember, these are always up on YouTube, and please subscribe to the channel. I'll see you on Monday.